Okay, today we're going to be looking at a different type of test. We've touched on vibration before, but I stumbled across this. I had made me a power sifter to sift some sand with, do it by hand, and I noticed in the plate that I was collecting on, after it touched this vibrator, the patterns show up. So we'll just go ahead and do this. Now I'll probably turn the volume down because this thing is extremely loud. And I won't speak, but I'll just let you watch what happens here, and then we'll play some footage that I've done a few hours or so. So here we go. And this is going to be rotating at about 2,000 RPM with the offset counterweight. It's just a little electric motor, and so that equals out to about 35 hertz, roughly. So we'll be in that area, a little higher, a little lower. I notice this, it works really well at about 35, about 2100 RPM. So here we go.